In this course, I'm going to show you a side of industrial design that I don't think has ever been taught before. Maybe you're a design student, a recent grad, an entrepreneur, an engineer, or maybe it's your first step into industrial design. This course will help you to understand what great industrial design is and how to achieve it in your own work. My name is John Moriello. I've been working professionally as an industrial designer for over a decade with some of the biggest brands in the world. I also teach industrial design at California College of the Arts. I've turned dozens of students into capable designers who understand form, design language, and visual storytelling. These skills will define your ability to get a design job and defend your design decisions to clients and other stakeholders. I'll teach you all about design analysis, creating evocative forms, crafting a conceptual narrative, and finding design inspiration everywhere. I even show you how I design a product from initial inspiration all the way through to final prototype and fabrication. You'll also learn how to present your work in a way that will help you to land your dream job or dream client. I'm sure you know what great industrial design looks like, but you might struggle to consistently recreate it in your own work. I know that frustration. I've been there before. There was no formal process around understanding and applying the principles of great industrial design and visual storytelling. Developing my teaching process came down to thousands of hours of cold, hard analysis. It was a slow, grueling process that took over a decade. I learned the hard way, so you don't have to. Everything I've learned, perfected, stolen, and understood is in this course. And if you want to learn how to unlock your full potential as an industrial designer, this is the course for you. Go check out industrialdesigntheory.com if you want to learn more. Thank you so much for your time, and I hope you have a great day.